What is better than a day off with pay? Not much. However, private employers are generally not legally required to provide this benefit to employees, not even on federal holidays. Private employers are only required to pay employees for time worked. Holiday pay is usually considered an employment benefit that is decided between the employer and employee. Different laws apply to government workers. Generally, government workers are entitled to paid time off when the government office in which they work closes for a legal holiday. While the same benefit is not legally mandated for private sector workers, many private employers provide paid holidays for employees. This is absolutely permissible under the law, provided that the employer applies its holiday pay policy in a non-discriminatory manner. For more information about the specific holiday pay to which you're entitled, consult your employee handbook, collective bargaining agreement, or human resources department. Your state labor department can also provide you with valuable information. Then, if you're entitled to a holiday with pay, enjoy the time off with your family and friends, secure in the knowledge that you will be paid.